The state of Iowa will no longer pay for emergency contraception for victims of sexual assault. The Iowa Attorney General's office says the pause is part of a review of victim services. The money comes from fines and penalties paid by convicted criminals. Federal regulations and state law require Iowa to pay many of the expenses for sexual assault victims. That includes treatment for sexually transmitted infections.